Okay, John, I adjusted the idle air, the little screw on top of the throttle body, and I got it as best I can so it stays running, and this is what she's doing now. She's throwing several codes. Mass air sensor voltage is incorrect. Throttle position A and throttle position B is voltage incorrect, it's saying. So when I try and give it some gas, it doesn't know where to bring the throttle back to, and she putters out.